Ready? Fight!
I am a Saiyan, one of the strongest warriors in the universe!
But you don't have to be evil. Just look at Gohan and me.
Shut up!
There's nothing to be gained by killing people! You should understand that by now!
I am a Saiyan! I will not give up my pride so easily! Dark! Father! What have I done? What? Vegeta was listening to a conversation! Those two are coming to Earth!
There you are. This time I'm gonna beat you, and then nothing will stand between me and Goku.
You just don't give up.
Seems you've recovered your memories.
We'll be right back.
Ready? Fight! Going easy on me.
It's just that there's no point taking your weapons life.
Sounds like hanging around Goku's made you soft.
If this is the best you have to offer, you won't stand a chance against them.
Against who?
I told Kakarot and his friends too. I was sent to conquer this planet. You never love
me. Raditz, if it's come to this, we have no choice but to stop you.
I hate the idea, but I'll team up with them if it means beating you.
Even if you are Goku's brother, we can't let you take over the Earth!
Fine. Come on. Show me what you've got!
Ready? me to stop.
Accept your fate, Raditz!
It's not over. You may have beaten me, but you'll never stand up to Prince Vegeta!
What?
They've improved quite a bit.
Uncle Raditz, why do you have to be so mean? You're not a bad guy. I know you're not.
Because I'm a Saiyan, this is punishment for our sins.
Darn you! You're not getting away this time!
Come on, Kakarot!
Ready? Fight!
Well done, Kakarot.
Raditz?
I used to think power was everything, but I see now. I didn't know what true strength was. Caring for the weak and fighting to protect something. That is true strength.
You mean...
As he faded, Raditz recalled the warm memories of the time he spent with Goku and his friends.
Father, I'm not qualified to be a Saiyan. They're going to call me a low-class warrior. A weakling. Again.
I don't care. You're still my son.
Raditz had a match with his father, Bardock.
Ready? Fire!
Do it!
Was the last time Raditz dreamed of his father. After that, Bardock's face appeared only in nightmares.
Kakarot, they're strong, and they work for an even more terrible monster.
Huh? A monster?
Kakarot! For the sake of your father and brother, defend the pride of the Saiyan race.
Hey!
Without another word, Raditz summoned his space pod and departed from the Earth. His ship collided with the ones carrying Vegeta and Nappa and vanished in a dazzling flash of light. Perhaps this was the last expression of the love Raditz felt for his younger brother. Only Raditz knows for sure. Zarbon has served faithfully as Frieza's right-hand man. But after learning of the Dragon Ball's power, he now desires his own wish. Thinking nothing of the consequences, he has freed himself of Frieza's terrible control. and begun his own selfish quest for eternal beauty. Sarvan's pursuit of beauty knows no bounds, and as a result, his destiny will be changed forever. As Dodoria staggered, caught off guard by Gohan and Krillin's attack, Sarvan came to his rescue.
Dodoria, why in the world are you having trouble with these runts?
But Sarvan there... that's stronger than I thought.
You must be from Earth. Why did you come here?
Why would we tell you? We better get moving, Gohan!
Right!
Ready? Fight!
Here goes! I'll finish you off with this!
Duel!
Finish!
Against the combined onslaught of Zarbon and Dodoria, Gohan and Krillin stood little chance. In the end, the two were captured and questioned.
Hey, Slick, where's Vegeta? You can find him, right?
Spit it out, or you're in for a world of pain!
Okay, we'll find him.
Thus, Krillin struggled to sense the energy of the traitorous Vegeta.
Zarbon, but how?
Too bad, Vegeta. Thanks to the Earthlings, finding you was easy.
I hope you're ready, you stupid monkey.
Do you intend to live in Frieza's shadow forever? With the Dragon Balls, even you dimwits could rule the universe.
We could?
Shut up, Vegeta. Come on, Dodoria.
Right.
Ready? aren't it?
You fool.
Although, he did make a good point. We could use the Dragon Balls to take over.
Eternal life and eternal beauty.
Huh? What's wrong, Zarbon?
Nothing. We better get searching for the Dragon Balls. Let's go, Dodoria.
Good work, Zarbon. That's the last of the Dragon Balls.
Dodoria, I'm sorry, but it's time for you to die.
Huh? What?
Eternal beauty will be mine.
What? What are you doing?
Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
I can't believe this!
With this and the others in Frieza's possession, we'll have all 7 Dragon Balls. Eternal youth and beauty will be mine. This beautiful face and body will last forever.
What are you doing? You can't beat Frieza, can you?
They're going to start moving soon. In all the chaos, I can take the Dragon Balls easily.